All right. We last time we completed a few missions and killed a couple of criminal things going on. Since I'm in the vicinity of this one, I might as well do it real quick. And then we're probably gonna go ahead and do the Ghost Town mission. Show me your fucking head. Alright. Blade mod, tier 1 items. Two, three, two, eight. I guess maybe there's a package around here. I already forgot the code, even though I said it out loud. It's like 2326 or some shit. Interesting. That was underwhelming loot, all things considered. What, there's something else? Unfortunate. Right, let's do it.
Hello?
This Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
From Rogue.
Warhorse want to kick me now.
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good, but I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car, getting them back, I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Pernita Street, the one hugging the city line.
See ya.
What the fuck? Why did I speed up like that? Wait, you can dash? No, you can't dash. I don't even know what happened. Alright, I'll drive up to here, I guess. Why is it warning me my vehicle will explode? That's not a great sign. Did somebody just start shooting? What is this gray circle? Maelstrom. Who are they fighting against? Tiger Claws. Alright. Oh, everybody turned. Oh, several of these guys have epic things. So what, do they just kill all the Tiger Claws? Venom components, better bounce back. Another bounce back. Another bounce back. I don't know that I can do anything with item components, but whatever. Also, I'm pretty sure all of the bounce back stuff is like useless to me. That's something I can use, so I can break it down. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna spare these guys. Alright. Let me break some of my stuff down. Alrighty. Let me check on crafting, because, I do want this upgraded. And what is this? Huh, I don't know you could craft ammo. You can make one bullet. Why not? I don't really need a katana as much as I would need like a throwing knife. This, where was the 200% headshot? There it is. Alright, anyways. I might as well go over here. Whoa, what? Is that guy a trauma team? What is that guy? Oh no, he's just wearing red. Holy shit, I suck. Oh, that's going through. Whoa, where am I getting shot from? Is he not gonna... whatever. She's going a little bit crazy. Cyberware malfunction is not a helpful hack in this situation. Gonna use that instead of this knife. How much damage is that? 68. So yeah, that's gonna be a higher damage than my pistol, unless all my bonuses cancel it out. I'll just walk. Oh, well, that is pretty far from any place I have been. What's going on over here? Why are these green? Huh.
What can I get for you? Something hot. Cold. Coffee. Liquor.
I don't even know. Oh. I'll go ahead and do this gig. The first time I played through this game, I basically never got sidetracked from the main mission. But I honestly think it's a lot more fun if you actually play the game. That was easy. I'm just gonna rob this guy a little bit. I really should be doing these because I need to level up my net running. There's zero reason not to. 55. Let's see. I got some money. Whoa! Sonic Shock. Of course, it's tier 3. Man, I really need to get an upgrade. Let's see if this guy will see me. Overheat. Nice. What variety? The blue one. Alright. That's fine.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. That, you tall white guy? Himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No questions. Don't let me get in your way. Don't let me get in your way.
Stop saying that. Alright, fine.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kinda our thing here. You'll come out if you want to come out, okay?
Bribe. Why not?
Privacy is a service, huh? How much you charge for that? Something like this? Maybe more?
Little bit more.
Done. Now open the room and be quick.
Keep it down, eh? That was never here. Got it?
Ugh, not alone. looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Huh. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling I'll rip his supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
Oh wait, I can hack something. Nice. Short circuit. I like that. I'm gonna have a whole ass repertoire of abilities when I get a tier 3 thing. Guess I need to get in from inside. Maybe not. I don't understand. And now what? Whoa. What the hell? Why did it lag like that? Okay, my perk should have made it so that I'm fine, but whatever. Whatever, I can deal with that guy in a minute. Whoa, never mind. These guys. Jesus, what the fuck? What was her plan? Holy shit. She just blew them both up. She says that while running away. You a dumb bitch. Okay, what the fuck? Who in the world almost saw me from another floor? That doesn't even make sense. Can I get this fucking gun? Thanks. Alright. That is a lot of money. Oh, I can just do that. Synapse burnout and some quick hack components. Nice. $566. That is a lot of damage. She does not give a fuck. Does she, like, not know I'm here? Well, whatever. Alright, we'll drop this off, double check if there's any, like, what? Why is it telling me to go around? I'm gonna see if I can just run around. Yeah, I could. gonna check if there's any, like, crime. I think this might be one. That. Nah, I gotta walk through here to get to the place I wanna go, so. I don't think that was a compliment. Not very happy about that fact. Jesus, that's a lot of damage. Little buddy. Pretty sure the enemies were already pretty alert. Fucking die, bitch. Oh, great. Alright, well, I have the quick hacks. To hopefully defend myself. Whoa, okay. I meant to do that. Of course. Oh, fucker. Okay. I may have been slightly unprepared when they called the backup in. That was a little fucked up. But I'm not just gonna walk around. Why would I do that? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Okay, I might walk around. Fuck you, asshole. Wounded is a little bit of an understatement. The guy took 3 bullets to the head. Keeping an eye out for those reinforcements, because I'm pretty sure they can only come in through this way. It's not over committing to anything. Especially when they have a sniper like that one. Is that... I guess they're... Oh, that might be it. Send them out. What the fuck is this? Really glad that went off before his shot did. Holy. That's not good. Is he shouting flank attack? Get away from my heel. I can't even take a bullet from a guy who doesn't have a sniper right now. Look, whoa. I don't need that. They never called backup. I guess there's only a chance they do that, or like one of them calls if they don't get killed. Or maybe if you kill a certain person it triggers it, and I just happen to have not done that. This guy is not making it easy to scan him. Oh, there they are. Let's maybe run away. The hell? I guess they all regrouped or some shit. There we go. Alright, let's do this. There we go. That didn't go well for him. Oops, I was using the wrong gun. Oh, one of these guys had a legendary. Oh shit! Comrade's hammer crafting spec. Not bad. Headhunter skill shard is also really nice. Power sniper rifle. Okay, I should probably, do some stuff. Oh, I can put something, one of these to the rare. I think just because I have options now, I should put this one as rare. Check this out. Let's just see how it feels. I don't know if it fits it, but we'll take it for now. Vicinity, so I'm gonna head there, and then I'm probably gonna get off. I just don't want to have to do this entire trip the next time I get on. What the fuck happened there? Oh, what? Alright, I'll do it. My location should not be getting tracked right now. It's really fucking frustrating. I need to make sure there's no camera or something. Okay. Well, I think I upgraded this. Although I really wish I had I don't like that this guy is just... Alright, well... That's what happens when... The... estimated damage output is just not as high as I'm told. I guess it was just like bullet drop. Just didn't show you that. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. That's annoying as hell. What? I did nothing wrong. Okay, they don't know. They don't know, they forgot. They don't have any clue. Nothing happened. No one's on high alert. I don't know why my netrunner skill got upgraded. But yeah. Don't you forget it. Ooh. That was good. That should realize it's not working. That's like, I really hope it does. Considering the guy who did it is dead as fuck. Stop. Ooh, oh, what just... I really hope my location doesn't actually get revealed here. I feel like it might. I feel like it really might. Shit. Oh, is it possible that there's an intruder? What gave it away? That's not good. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Fuck's sake. This guy got a weakness? No. Weapon glitch will fuck him over. What the fuck is up with my ammo? Or my aim, not my ammo. Yeah, okay. Fucking bullshit. He just decides to rush me randomly. It is completely personal now. Okay. I don't know why they just have an opening in their gate in the back. It's almost like they want me to break in. I fucked up. Oh well. Kind of a zone. Yeah, that was a mistake. I'm gonna get a little bit tilted if my location gets revealed randomly. Whoa, okay. Oh no, they instructed me to reveal myself. What do I do? definitely more of them. I think there's just a lot right under me. What the hell's going on here? This is the big guy, so I would love to not have to fight this guy straight up. But I don't think I would lose to him anyways. Yeah, it's... Please don't turn around. I feel like he's gonna turn around. There we go. And last guy should go down with one shot. Alright. Nice and easy. What the fuck is this? I don't think this is supposed to happen. What the fuck? I'm genuinely so confused. We take those. We definitely take those. Okay, I now have like a million melee weapons. Yeah, not sure what to do with that information. I guess there's so many one-handed clubs. I guess I'll break all this stuff down, because I don't think I can find a use for it. And it's really good crafting materials. Very nice. I can upgrade this. Alright. That's what they get for aggroing me through a wall. Murdered. What the fuck? That's not what I wanted that button to do. Alright, I'll do this one, and then that's it for me. What's this, crime thing going on? Where's Sokka? She is most certainly gonna turn around in a sec. That's fine. I'll 1v1 this person. No problem. What are they? Apparently that guy's taking fire. I'm very glad I cut their numbers down. What's she doing, though? She is losing her fucking cyberware privileges for that. What? She literally hasn't been touched. So dumb. Sandivistan is a really weird thing to take with a sniper. I'm on fire. Anyways, alright, first maxed out stat. Let's do it. And of course, take that. And we'll take that. And I think that's pretty much it for damage buffs that we could get. Maybe throwing weapons, we could get some stuff. But that would require quite a few perk points investments when there's an entire tree that we haven't even touched. But yeah, this is quite the strong set of abilities. None of these are just straight up damage. Is there something that extends the duration when I get a kill? This is stamina cost. I sort of wish that I had leveled up before that, but it's fine. This is by a large margin the earliest I've ever maxed out a skill. Last time I played, I literally didn't max anything until endgame, because I didn't know what I was doing. So yeah, playing the game way different this time. I haven't even looked at the reflex stuff. Damn, there's some crazy stuff here too. That's crazy. Well, I'm not probably gonna use it this time around, but regardless. Well, I'll have to figure out how I want to invest in all this stuff later. For now, that's good enough for me.